The automatic retracting tie downs have a storage space up and out of the wheelchair containment area, so they don't get in the way when you're moving the wheelchair in and out of the van. So once your wheelchair is in the vehicle, then you can relocate the retracting tie downs to the appropriate place to lock the wheelchair down, like this. Now your wheelchair is secured in the rear with two retractable tie downs, so you can move to the front to secure the two in the front.